Okay, let's start reading. 3, 2, 1, go. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is He who made us, and we are His. We are His people, the sheep of His pasture. Enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. And then verse 5. For the Lord is good, and His love endures forever. His faithfulness continues to all generations. Amen. Glory to His word. Give Him a cup offering. Amen. The Lord is good. Lord is good. All the time, God is good. Amen. The Lord is good. Amen. Hallelujah. We praise You, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship you in this place, oh God. And Father, this morning, oh God, we pray, oh God, that you'd hear the cry of your people. You'd hear, oh God, the singing of your people, oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. We're on our knees.
Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, glorify your name, my God. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, how great you are, oh Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If we think of the things that God has done for us, we can't even count how many times He has done things for us. The impossibles He made impossible. His faithfulness has never failing. Amen. So He deserves every single one praise of His people. So today, as we worship our God, let us give our best to Jesus. For He is our great God. Amen. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh God, how great you are, oh God.
My soul, my Savior God. Our God.
honor you. We glorify your name, oh God. And all the people of